Everyone, this is Brian Lesh 2011, and welcome back to Dead Island Riptide. Last episode, we finally found a way to the tunnels.
There's water everywhere, Harlow. This might have been a bad idea.
Just keep going. Those tunnels are the only way to Henderson.
Buck, I need some light.
The Japanese probably showed up lights back when they were using the tunnels. See what you can find.
All right, I found a control room, and there's a generator in here. Going to see if it starts.
Copy that. Got my fingers crossed for you.
Good. Now I can see where I'm going.
Not anymore.
Come on, you piece of shit. The emergency lights are on. Harlow? Are you there? Shit, lost her. Gotta find some more lights.
It's like, well, this sucks. Even though we can see just fine.
Flares. Someone else must have been through here. Fucking infected are here too. This damn tunnel had better lead to Henderson.
Just take that snack.
Lights out, freak.
Oh, nice. Not sure where you came from. I'll take that. And take the money. Okay, you are dead. Ooh, hello. An Eva mod. And a flimsy police baton. Got some money. Regardless, I'll be going the same way. Oh, wait, it's a thug here.
Come on, you ugly bugger!
Guess not. Way too early. Oh, jeez, where'd you come from? Of course you have a knife. Yeah, it sucks how their knives are at a much lower level than you are, but if they hit you with it, then you basically die. And what about the pistol that I already have? That one would actually be better, but I'll keep the speedy pistol. Hello? you are a high voltage mod. And I do love my electricity. There's something down. There's something down here that I can that I not what I meant to do, but whatever.
Yeah, I bet that fucking hurt.
She probably didn't even feel it. Some glue.
Hopefully there's a generator in here.
Hello? Are you there? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm here. These tunnels are shitting all over our radio signal.
I was afraid we lost you. What about the chemicals? Yes. Have you come across them?
No. Maybe our boys managed to secure them.
All right, just be careful. Talk to you soon.
Deodorant. We'll make it. Yeah, I don't trust either of you.
Can't get in this way. Need to find a different route.
Medkit? Was that ammo? Oh, just gas my lighter. Who's getting up? Man, I can't unbar this cannon. No, I cannot. I'm getting a lot of stuff.
Bingo!
Battery, scrap.
What do we got here?
A blunt weapon that I don't really care for. Oh, pfft. Now I can unbar it.
Good. Now I can see where I'm going.
And of course, magically, three walkers just come out of nowhere.
Get the hang of this.
Oh, hello. Here. I was about to say, how tall is this ladder? Just stay down. Got some toxic sludge, but there's a box here.
What's that horrible stench? Looks like I found the chemicals Kessler warned me about.
Some awe-inspiring brass knuckles. Hello, sir. Oh. You were stuck a second ago.
Hmm.
you. I don't trust you. Just
what the fuck is that? I'd better get a sample for Kessler.
Universal axe. I think that's the same kind of axe that I have. Oh, wait, no, I have a fire axe. But it's still an axe, so I want it. Okay, skills, what do I want? Don't really use firearms that much. Yeah, I think the highest you can get is like level 60, I believe. Yeah, that's the most stamina. Hello, boys. My apologies, sir and ma'am.
Oh my god. This place is huge. These tunnels are massive. The Japs left a lot of equipment behind. The Japanese built themselves quite a base down here.
You're not gonna fall off, are you? Here.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Nothing useful. Could go down that way. I could go down this ladder.
Oh, what's that horrible stench? Shit, more chemicals.
I heard that. Come on down. I think you'd be able to, but guess not. I love how they said that this area is supposed to be super dark, but we could just see everything perfectly fine. He'll eventually make his way over to me.
That's all I need.
Okay, I'll fast shot to Kessler eventually. Oh, that would have been a big fall. Actually, it might be safer to go down this way.
Now.
Ow. Like, I swear this area used to be darker, though. Because back on the PS3, like, you couldn't see anything without using flares. Yeah, I was gonna say, I heard that. Special. No, you're above me.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Good to hear your voice, Harlow.
How are you progressing?
Not too bad, but there's a lot of chemical barrels down here. Easier said than done, love. There's no avoiding the fumes.
I know, and we'll be ready. Just make sure that you...
Harlow? I really hope they understand what they're in for.
They do.
You bloody bastards!
Another one. Ow. Toxic sickle. Okay, I have to go that way, so let's go this way. Oh, can't go that way, so let's go this way. Let's find out. Nope, not quite. Can't go that way either. Okay. Shocking. It's like, yeah, shit. I'll just take this. This
yeah,
shocking.
That fucking hurt.
Just like that, it is crippled.
That's all I need.
You're actually dead. I don't trust you, though.
hard to breathe. Good, now I can see.
We've been able to see. It's just slightly brighter now. Oh, hello. Try to like speed it up and hop this before trying to climb it. Ooh, and a rifle. The game's giving me everything now.
It's always worth taking a look.
Good thing that their aim is worse than mine. Stuff because you guys clearly don't need it. Take a snack as well.
Maybe there's something we can use.
Just for sneaking around. Take the food. Thank you, Perna. Set up here. Let's see what I can find in here. Probably not much, but hey, you never know. Oh, hello. Yes, I'll take this. Seven. Yeah, that one's gonna go. I'm never gonna use that. With this wrench, with this blast knuckles. Oh, there's no gun anymore. Okay. Drop. I'm not gonna use you anymore. Nope. Okay, so we're at 5,007. What are you? 42 from there. Okay. Oh, and that wrench in the brass knuckles. Okay, so where's the high voltage axe at? I could put this in place of my bed. What kind of mods can I make for my guns? Nothing yet. Alright, guess just you and me, revolver. Some Molotovs? Oh, I do. And some grenades. I'm just walking out. Like, hey, what's all the noise? Bow. Bow, bow. Everybody gonna die. Just to make sure. Yep, someone was back there. Oop, now he's roasted. I love how I could take a gunshot like it's nothing. The most I say is ow.
Come on, you coward. Ow.
Time for you to burn. Languid pistol. Ooh, Molotovs. Pistols that I definitely need. So many pistols. I'll take that money though.
Come on, you coward!
What's he doing just standing there?
Tono Bera!
This is the one thing that I will never understand. It's a literal zombie apocalypse, and instead of trying to work together, you'd rather just
look,
try to kill everyone else. Knowing you'll have better odds at survival with more numbers. But I guess that's just people for you. This is locked.
Hello?
Did you find the exit?
Yeah, I found it. It's locked though. Ran into some smugglers. We had a fight. They lost.
Look around. Maybe one of those dead smugglers has the key. Let me know when the doors are locked.
Alright, so just kill some infected.
I'm fucking in! You're fucking dead!
Yeah, you are. Go on.
Cut him. Kill the dogs!
You don't learn, do ya?
And of course, the chief one's gonna have the auto rifle. Okay, I'll just close the store and just take all this stuff that you were hoarding. Cause you don't need it. If you are a rifle, that's a lot weaker than the one I have. Lightning storm. I've got that later, I wanna look around. Shotgun. Okay. Max out is 1,954. That one will actually be a lot better than the one I have now. Once it's leveled up. Oop. I don't want that. Now let's grab the master key.
I'm heading back outside, Harlow.
That's great news. We'll be there as soon as we can.
Yeah, just a big circle. Wait, so how'd I get over there?
Yeah! We did it!
Thank God we grew.
I didn't think I'd ever see daylight again.
Mate, are you okay? Shit. What happened to you?
Somebody pushed me.
Hey, man, what happened? Who pushed you?
Stay away!
What the hell is that?
That fucker put all of us in danger.
What? What is it?
He got bit. That's what happened.
Shit!
What?
He's gonna turn!
Maybe we can restrain him.
Oh, God. No.
There's nothing to be done. I knew he was bitten, so I pushed him.
You what? What the hell were you thinking?
He was already lost. You would have left him behind.
Well, yeah.
But I had to know what that mutagen would do to someone who was infected.
Oh, my God!
What the fuck? Jesus! Look at him! Oh, hell no!
Well, there's the answer. Happy now?
Poor Will.
Who would build a highway this size on such a tiny island? Someone with too much bloody money, apparently.
You don't have anything that I want. But I can sell some flares, though. Why did I grab so many flares when I clearly saw that I don't need them?
Dear Lord, is that Wayne?
Yes, it's Wayne. You saw him turn.
Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
Anyone else need anything?
Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
Could you get grenades and that's it? Slaughtering shotgun, hello. You got medkits. I'll just buy some of these off you, if you don't mind.
Wayne!
Oh, God. Get the gun quick. Oh, get out, get out, get out. Super nice of them to wait for me. I didn't think he would hit me that far away.
Pull this tusser off me.
And right there, I was stuck. I got stuck on a barrel. I literally got stuck on a barrel. I can actually turn the engine into something pretty good if I get the right mod.
You're not gonna change too.
I already told you. We have to know what we're dealing with. If the infection spreads beyond these islands, the entire world is
fucked. Someone has to find the road to Henderson. We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
I know.
Well, how do I get to Henderson from here?
Going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
Yeah, I guess so, but... Ooh, hello, my Chinese war sword, yeah! Like that weapon. It has a super long reach. But I'll have to do this next time because I am out of time for this episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you like what you saw. And I hope to see you all again next time where we find the ferry to Henderson. And until then, so long.